Your girl is now earning money. Ego. Foreign currency. Here on YouTube. Hello, amazing people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, hi, I am Atida Chimobi. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for please come back to watch my videos. Guys, I'm sure you've noticed something different on my channel. Like whenever you're watching videos, ads will just pop up from nowhere and you're like, what's happening? Guys, let me tell you what's happening. I am finally part of the YouTube partnership program. And you know what that means? That means I'm now earning money. Ego. Pounds from my YouTube channel. So for every video I upload here on YouTube, I now earn money from it. Isn't that good news? Like, isn't that exciting? So guys, I am super grateful. I am super thankful to everybody that has been watching my videos, to everybody that has been liking, commenting, sharing my videos, leaving comments on my channel, you know, and to all of you that have been subscribing to my channel. Like, guys, it means a lot. Like, it means a lot for me to upload videos and see people liking, leaving a comment, subscribing, sharing. Guys, you guys are the real MVP. Like, you guys came through for me. I couldn't have done this without you people. Like, you people were always coming through back to back for all my videos. So whenever I go back to the first video I uploaded here on YouTube, I'm like, how did you people watch this video? Because that video was it was not all that, but you guys still watch that video, and like, the support I got from that video was massive. Like, you know, when it's your first video, you're scared, and like, with people like your channel, with people like what you're about to put out, people just be like, ah, who is this one that wants to come and join YouTube? You guys gave me, like, the support was really good, and that was something that motivated me to keep on uploading here on YouTube. Because before I uploaded that video, I already had like 60 something subscribers, because you know me, I started sharing my YouTube channel even before I uploaded my first video. So I was able to get over 60 something subscribers before I went ahead to upload my first video, and that first video was able to give me a whole lot of subscribers. Like, I think after that first video I got over 100 subscribers. So reaching 100 subscribers here on YouTube, it was very easy for me to do that. So it's very easy. So I'm really grateful for all the support. Like, you guys have been supporting me from the very beginning, so I am super grateful and I am super thankful. It took me over a year for me to get to 4,000 watch hours, because I started my channel on the 30th of May 2020. Yes, that was when I started my channel, you know, during the pandemic. And I got 1,000 subscribers in June. Yes, I think in June, first week of June 2021. So it doesn't matter how long it takes for you to reach 1,000 subscribers. It doesn't matter how long it takes for you to reach 4,000 watch hours. All you have to do is you have to be consistent here on YouTube, and it will definitely pay off. Like, guys, you just, if you're going to start your YouTube channel, you have to be ready to be consistent if you want to see like growth here on YouTube. Okay, so let me tell you guys why I started my YouTube channel. And before starting my YouTube channel, I already knew I was going to be traveling abroad for my master's program. So I wanted to use this platform as a way of sharing my experience, advising people, educating people, like international students that are coming abroad, what they need to know, things they need to know, share my experience with you guys. Like, I wanted to use this platform as a form of my gallery, my video gallery. So that was the initial plan for this channel. So since I started my channel in May, I knew I needed to grow it. I needed to build the channel before, you know, going over for my master's program in September. I made a video talking about my experience. I think I'm going to leave the link on the screen for you guys to check that video out. So pandemic happened. I couldn't travel again for my master's in September. I had to travel in January, and I was stuck. Like, you know, when you've already planned your life, you've already planned, okay, this is how you're going to do this, and everything just scatters. So it really affected me during that time. It also affected my channel, because I didn't plan on making other videos. I just planned on, you know, making makeup videos for a short period of time before I go ahead to start sharing my experience here in the UK. But as the pandemic will have it, I mean, the pandemic overstayed, so I had to continue posting like makeup videos and other videos. And I wasn't consistent, guys. I was posting twice a month throughout last year. Like, last year I was posting twice a month, and I think those are one of the things that slowed down my growth here on YouTube. Because, you know, when you post like twice a month, you know, it's not really consistent, you don't really have subscribers. And I realized that makeup videos don't also do so well on my channel. Like, forget the high numbers. Once the audience retention is low and once the watch hours is low, forget about it. So makeup videos are not doing so well on my channel, and I knew that, you know, once I come to the UK, I'm cutting off makeup videos from my channel. So this is what I'm going to advise you. If you're going to be starting your YouTube channel, you should have a list of at least 15 to 20 video ideas so you don't get stuck like me, you know, so that you have varieties of video ideas to choose from. For this year, I have been really consistent with YouTube. I have been posting like since February. I have been posting once every week. There was even a time when I decided to post twice a week. I think that was in the month of April. Yes, and guys, let me tell you, I saw a huge, like the difference, the growth in my channel was significant. Like I saw a huge difference in my YouTube analytics and I'm like, wow, look at what posting twice a week can do. But let me tell you, I couldn't keep up with posting twice a week because I'm not doing it on YouTube. I have school, I have work, so I knew that I couldn't keep up with posting twice a week here on YouTube. And I just saved myself the stress and went back to posting once a week. So I'm telling you that you can also post once a week and still get monetized here on YouTube. You don't need to be posting twice a week. If it's going to be too stressful for you, you can just keep to once a week. As long as you post quality content and good content, you should be fine. So in April, after seeing my growth on YouTube, what twice a week had done for me, I said to myself that before September, I was going to be monetized. Like I believe the Bible said, ask and you shall receive. Brothers and sisters, that is what I did. I asked God that God see. By September, I should be monetized. Like the way it's going, by September, I should be monetized. And I mean, this is August and we're already monetized here on YouTube. So that was what happened. So before you get monetized here on YouTube, you need to have at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. I reached the threshold of 4,000 watch hours on the 16th of August. That was like a Monday. And that was when I was on vacation. I did a vlog. Make sure you guys can check that vlog. So when I saw the notification that I had reached 4,000 watch hours, because I was always checking. When my watch hours was around 3,900 and something, I was always checking. So that day, so Monday, I checked and I saw that it was in 4,000 watch hours. I made a video, I'm going to put it on the screen. So that is 4,000 watch hours, guys. I was emotional, like, guys, I was emotional. It's not easy. It's not easy to reach 4,000 watch hours, like it's not easy. So when I saw this guy, I was so excited. After saying that I have reached 4,000 watch hours, I didn't apply immediately because I was already living Blackpool. I decided to just chill. Like I had to commit myself, just chill. When you get to Leicester, you continue everything. Like there is a process before you apply for the YouTube monetization. So I decided to come back to Leicester first before I applied for YouTube monetization. When I got here in Leicester, that was when I applied for it. So when it was time for me to apply, I followed the first step, which was not really hard. I think the first step is like the simplest. Then I had to go back to the second step, which was for me to create an AdSense account. Some people already have an AdSense account before they apply for monetization. That's people that already been paid through Google. I do not have an AdSense account, so I had to create a new account. And when you create a new account, it takes a while before the AdSense account is being created. Mine took about 6 hours, if not less than that, because I applied for it around, I think 3-4 in the evening, and by 7-8 I already received a mail saying that my access account has been created. So when I got that mail, the next thing was for me to go back to step 3, because there are 3 steps: first step, second step and third step. So when it was time for me to go back to the third step, that was for me to apply for the monetization itself, the monetization gong. That was time for me to apply for the monetization itself. And I think that was like the perfect time to apply for that monetization because of peace of mind. So I applied for the monetization around 7-8 after receiving like my AdSense, you know, mail. I went ahead to apply for my monetization. Guys, immediately I applied for the monetization, I just went to bed. Because if you're awake, you just keep checking your mail and checking if YouTube has sent you any message concerning the decision they have made on your channel. So I went to bed, just to remove my mind from my mail, I went to bed. And when I woke up the next morning, I checked my mail and I still did not receive any mail from YouTube. I'm like, what if these people do not accept my channel? What if they see something in my channel? I'm like, ah, this girl's not serious, so she's not serious. Let us shift her one side. So I was really like, guys, I was patiently waiting. Like, I was patiently waiting. So around 10 in the morning, that was when I received an email from YouTube saying, congratulations, Matilda Chimobi, you have finally been accepted to the YouTube partnership program and all that. We're just going to leave the picture on the screen for you guys to see it. When I received this mail, I was super excited because, guys, my monetization process did not take up to 24 hours. I've heard people say theirs took like 1 week up to a month. Like even before you apply, you will see that it takes like up to a month before you get approved. And mine took less than 24 hours for me to open my AdSense account and for me to get monetized on YouTube. Like, isn't that a good thing? This is not God. It's God though. It's God. So like, I just feel really happy. I just feel really blessed. Like, just as if YouTube was just waiting for me and telling me, Matilda, hurry up and reach your 4,000 watch hours. Let us approve you sharp, sharp. That was what happened to me, and that was what happened to my channel. The monetization process didn't take so long for my channel, and this is because I already had like things at the back of my mind anytime I'm uploading videos here on YouTube. And some of the things I always did was I tried not to have like copyright music in my channel, like whether it's the theme song or song in the background or anything. Once I hear any strange song, I will just mute that part of my video, or if I don't need to upload that part of the video, I skip it. And also I try to use like songs that are approved here on YouTube. So these are the things I, you know, I always had at the back of my mind anytime I'm uploading a video. I also try to make sure that my videos are not insulting in any way and not saying any hurtful things or any harmful things to anybody. You know, I just make sure that I always follow the YouTube community guidelines, because I was always looking forward to be monetized and I didn't want anything to, you know, stop that process or stop my monetization on this platform. So, and because of this, I didn't have any issues with copyrights. So now that everything is sorted out, this is where you guys come in. Like, the way you guys have always been coming through for me from the beginning, you guys have to keep coming through for me. So please, anytime you watch my videos and you see an ad pop up, please try and watch my ad, because that's how your girl is going to get paid, you know, please. And I'm begging, please watch my ads. So this is my advice to you that wants to start a YouTube channel. If you're thinking of starting a YouTube channel and you think you're scared, or if people like your videos, sis, brother, start that YouTube channel. Click on that record. As long as you have a camera phone, you're fine. You don't need to have DSLR camera. You don't need to have all the lightings in the world. I mean, I'm using natural light to film right now. You don't need to have a microphone. You don't need anything. All you need is your phone and the video idea that you want to film. So start that YouTube channel now. I know you might say, oh, there are plenty YouTubers. Yes, we have plenty. Come and join us. I mean, there is enough space for everybody. So if you're planning on starting the YouTube channel, I would advise you start a YouTube channel right now. So we have come to the end of this video. As I said earlier in this video, I am super grateful and I'm thankful for everybody that has been watching my videos, liking, subscribing, leaving a comment, and turning on their notification bell. Please, if you're not turned on your notification bell, please do that right now. Like, turn on your notification bell. And I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Do not forget to check out my other videos. Do not forget to watch my vlogs, my sit down videos, and you know, just entertain yourself on my channel. So see you guys in my next video. Bye.